Championship, Robert McCracken. Some of his supporters here are fighting. They're Birmingham City supporters, actually, and they've been drunk for quite a few hours. There's a Birmingham City shirt there. And they're up against Steve Foster supporters, some Manchester United supporters, and they threatened to call off the fight. And Mickey Duff, McCracken's manager, got into the ring and said McCracken's career will be over if this goes on, because no promoter will touch McCracken with a barge pole because of this.